Datuk Seri Najib Tun Razak says he will make an announcement on the minimum wage on May 1st. The Prime Minister said until that date, he will not comment on the issue.
What can be expected? I will let the cat under the bag if I see that. Akan saya umumkan pada kemungkinan pada hari pekerja.
He said this after launching the country's first lightweight composite LPG cylinder Wednesday.